Yeah. Back out. Yet again. Guess what? Windy. We're on the Pennine Way. When I say we,
Scanner H is in here checking in.
He's back.
Back.
Been a while.
In the hiatus. Yeah. A wee while, but I'm back.
Yep. There's just us two. Because that's how we like it. Oh man, this is hard. It's a really steep little path, this. So we're coming from the little village down there, up this path. We've seen a sign saying 3 miles to where we're headed. This is over the back of there. Can't see it from here, like. Aye, windy again. So, well, we'll plod on. See how we'll get on.
It's even dry.
Yeah, it's dry for now. It's a good thing. Some path. The Pennine Way. The river path of terror. We've come 1.5, we've only done 1.5 flipping mile. Just over. Aye. Windy again, man. Hopefully tents will be alright. We both got solos tonight.
I'm in the red and you're in the black.
Yeah. Nothing for this game in two in a bed. Eh?
You're in the black and I'm in the red. Nothing in this game but two in the red.
You can't beat a bit of bully. So here we are at the cairn marked on the map. We're just looking over there, right in the distance, a little tarn over there, but it's not on the map, it's not named, so we don't know what it is. Look how bleak it is up here. Oh, I hope it's not like that up there. Wet. We're going up there, top of there. The wee Scunner Fell. So, we've just got to get down up the path, don't know if you can see it, don't know if we made it out. And there's like a little, what's it look like, a trig point there, doesn't it?
What that is.
And then on the top, apparently there's a cross-shaped shelter on the top, so we should get some shelter from the wind. It is windy though. It's actually not that bad. It's not as bad as last time.
Not bad here actually, is it? Like this bit.
I was going to compare it to last week's video, but nobody's seen that yet. This will go out before last week's, which is confusing.
It was windier further to there than just here, but I'm sure it'll pick up.
No, it'll be like, probably
still got a bit of height to go.
Blow off our feet when we get up there. But yeah, we're just getting up to... It's a lonely place up here, I mean. The Pennine Way. It's not all glamour. Take your hat off to people who can do this in a wanna.
In a yinna.
They just run it, don't they? Don't stop. Crack on anyway. Still going. Only just got to get to the top of there. Look how bleak it is. Clouds come over. The fog. Look, there's your water source. Wonder what a tarn is. None of these are on the map. They're huge. We've done 3 mile. We've absolutely raced up here. Oh. My boots are wet now. I went in a bog over the ankle. Nightmare. Got some spare socks. Always bring spare socks. Ooh. Alright, come on, we're nearly there. So we've walked from that beacon all the way up that path. Oh, the path was terrible. Made up path, but it was awful. Hard to walk on. And then we come here. So this is the top of Great Shunner Fell. Never heard of it. And for the purposes of this video, it's Wee Scunner Fell. Because of the Wee Scunner. Oh, it's all right now, it's sheltered. It's like Cross Fell. It's a four-way.
built in.
Oh god, aye. Is this over 2,000 feet? It's classed as an English Marilyn. That's about 2,000, what was it, 2,349 or something. Aye. Oh, that chalet's going to be used tonight, I think. It's a four-way, so whatever way the wind's blowing, you can get out of it. Anywhere the wind blows, doesn't really matter. To the trig. To the trig. Oh dear. Let's get out of it. Oh, it's nice to be out of that. That's up. There. I've got to point the doors away. Delta pegs in. Every time. It's alright in there though, it's flat. That's flat enough to sleep in there, that's no bother. There's a cooking area there, or there's a cooking area there, which that's probably going to get used. Good little shelter, this is old, isn't it? Look at the moss on it. That's the trig point. You can see it now. Good. Queer little place, isn't it? It's starting to, it's trying to brighten up. Still a lot of cloud. There's no rain, that's a good thing. No rain. Put up with the wind because we've got the shelter, obviously. It's all opening up. It's coming and going. Right, just got to fill them up with stuff now. Right, press on. Here we are, all set up. Got me Neo Air Uber Light. And I'm cooking stuff here. Gonna have the wraps again tonight. Love them, wraps were lovely. And this time, I brought the cream. So they'll be even better tonight. Town jacket, a few beers. We're not sure what's happening with the weather, look at it. Going a bit bonkers. Good. It's good. Right. Oh dear. Oh. So you're all set up, aye?
Aye, all sorted. Come and have a look if you think you're hard enough.
See what he's got. His stuff will not be as good as mine. All my free stuff. Oh, it's a disgrace.
He's sitting
1100 bag. He's got his heat the right end. Thermarest, you see? Thermarest, man. I was always a doubter of Thermarests. I've been turned.
Aye. You're more of an expert man.
I was more of a Sea to Summit man.
Oh, aye, Sea to Summit, that's
but
true,
I've been turned now. That Matt, I've got brilliant. I love it. Right, well, we're going to probably just cower in the shelter. That's a view. So after that lovely, lovely sunset there, the sky was lovely. We got here and a load of cloud and it just cleared up. So we're sat in the shelter having a couple of beers before we get bait on. We got with Craig Charles live. Did I tell you Craig Charles followed me on Twitter? Oh yes. Oh yes. He knows who the real star of the show is.
Touching up tents.
Aye, Rob's Ganron touching up tents. Tripping out on yourself.
Aye.
Right, what you got?
Pint of 1664.
Oh, yeah.
There you go.
Who's drinks that?
EWC, in honour of the number one.
In honour of the number one. Anybody interested in Dave's Wild Camping? Like the, basically pioneer of wild camping, wasn't he?
he started off in a way where he brought YouTube videos anyway.
I mean, he was one of the early.
One of the first, wasn't he?
Yeah. And anybody who doesn't know, sadly passed away. Was it this year? Beginning of this year?
Early on this year, aye.
Early this year.
January?
No, man, it was last year.
No, January this
was
year.
Was it?
Aye.
God, that time's gone. Anyway, if you look, his YouTube videos were all taken down. I don't know if he took them down or YouTube did it, I don't know. But they're all reappearing. Somebody's posting them back up. So they must have got together with the family and decided to put them all back on. So Dave's wild camping and I can have a look at his early videos were great, man. Rob's in some of them.
I'm in a few.
I think I'm in one.
Aye.
That one we went on. Oh, I'm in two. No, did he film the one me and you and him went on? I don't think he did.
Can't remember.
Swinside.
Oh, I don't think he did he?
I don't think so. But I filmed that. But he filmed the next one. Me and him went on our own. We ditched Rob.
It blew me out.
Yeah. So yeah, Dave's Wild Camping, just going on YouTube, says Dave's Wild Camping, all one word. He's there, he's back. He has risen. It's a miracle. Sad, isn't it? Let's not get too melancholy. It's Saturday kitchen. We've got a lot of mushrooms, we've just picked them from the ground.
There's loads up here.
Oh, there's millions.
Plenty to pick from.
I tell you what, there's so many of them, there's not mushroom for your tents. Hey, mushroom, come on.
I'm it.
Admit it, I'm a fun guy. Hey, fun guy, come on. Hey. Come on.
You've been thinking about that in our weekend.
Oh, be planning it.
Look
for
at
months.
This. It's like something, the thing.
Is that your garlic butter?
Jesus Christ, you got squished in the pack. It's like the thing.
So the battery ran out. He was on about the butter being something about the thing. It looks alright.
No,
survived the trip. So, what have you got? Yes, look at
Aberdeen
that.
Angus sirloin.
Oh, look at that. 36 day matured. Oh, that's going to be nice, isn't it?
That'll be special.
What else we got here?
Oh, that's
just condiments.
Condiments and coffee.
Bit of rice.
Smoky barbecue rice.
Barbecue rice. Very nice. Rice is nice. I've got chicken fajitas. Which are in there now. We had a bit of a gas situation whereby I brought a nearly full tank of gas and it wouldn't bloody work. But we've sorted it because Rob
brought two,
being the absolute legend that he is, brought two. So we're laughing. So I've got wraps, mini wraps. I brought the sour cream, which I think I might have already mentioned. Fry light. Because we need to stay healthy. And that's it. We're laughing, man. Laughing. I tell you what, we're laughing.
Fucking hell.
Here's a precarious rock of doom. I might have to move that, like, because that looks dodgy, man. Doesn't it? It's probably been there for 100 years. Who knows? Right, so we'll come back when we're a bit further on. So we've got this bubbling off, bubbling away, lovely. Rob's is
just waiting.
Oh yes, look at that. Look at that. So we've got the wraps at the ready. We'll put the wraps on. Wait, that. Wrap it. I've got it. I've got a beast on me. Get some sour cream in. And then fire into it. Nice. This is living, man. This is living alright.
Sure it is. Living life, living like kings.
Working on the site from morning till night. That's living alright. In a pint with the boys.
In a bar full of noise.
That's living alright.
Working in the sun, drinking schnapps, having fun. That's living all right.
Keep a little here just to keep your in beer.
That's living all right.
Something like that. Oh, I can't remember.
No, that's it.
Can't remember the words.
Use up my options, nothing to lose. Fucking, I love that program, man, honestly.
Wie de Sein.
Ah, it's my favourite program of all time, ever, 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 ever.
So I've got the wrap in ready. I'm just going to fold it up, sour cream on. Rob's ready, getting stuck in. Oh, that looks nice, mate.
Isn't it?
So I've got a big old steak and mushrooms and rice. Right, so, salute! Absolutely stuffed. How was your feud? How was your feud?
Beautiful. Nice bit of Aberdeen Angus steak.
It looked nice, like.
Really nice mushrooms and barbecue rice. Oh, wonderful.
Looked lovely.
It was nice. Really enjoyed it.
Good.
What about you?
Probably the best camping food I've ever had.
How was the gas?
Oh, the
gas. How was your stove?
Where is that canister? Got the.
I've got it in my tent, warming up just in case.
There's like a world shortage of gas. Anybody got any ideas about getting gas? That was it. Go outdoors the other week and I had none. And the one I brought tonight was almost full, and it wouldn't work on my stove. But luckily, Rob, I think I said this, didn't I? Rob had two, I had two, so I nearly emptied that. But yeah, we're on another couple of beers. We're just sitting here chilling out with the music. Oh, that's about it, really.
It's a nice little bit we've got in, considering the hill's a bit kind of bleak, to be fair. It's a nice little
bleak
corner we've got.
Bleak? I'm waiting for the Hound of the Baskervilles to come over the hill. That's how bad it is up here, like.
It's brilliant.
The Great Grimpen Mire. It's awful. It's not somewhere I would, like, choose to spend my week summer holidays, to be fair, but, yeah.
That's what it's all about.
Yeah, it's alright, man. It's a bit of an adventure, isn't it? It's grand. They need to plug a few holes in, yeah, like in the walls. It's a bit drafty, but. Aye, it's good.
Saving no bacon right now, though, because.
Oh, no.
Although it's dropped a bit, the wind, to be fair. It's not as windy. It's dropped.
Earlier, though, when we were walking, like, just out of the shelter, it was like wild wind. It was mad. But yeah, it's not so bad now. It's meant to drop tonight, and then when it drops, though, the rain's going to come. So I think we're going to be rained on in the morning. I brought me jacket. I haven't got me waterproof pants. So yeah, so we're just going to sit here and enjoy the night, get the music back on and have a bit of a dance and all the rest of it. Get out and do a bit of dancing, wild dancing. You know what makes sense? You know. It makes sense. Every time I try to, no. We're having a right disco party here. Relight me fire. We can see what you can't see is massive shadows here off the backlight. And we're having a right laugh dancing to the shadows.
Chasing shadows.
Chasing shadows, are you? Hard, isn't it, with all these blooming lights? Too bright. Can't get now done. I can light you up, but I can't light me up. That's it. That's that, then.
Hopelessly
devoted to you. Ooh. Hopelessly devoted to you. Something or other.
My heart is saying, don't let go.
Don't let go, not
on to the end. And that's what something I intend to do.
Hopelessly devoted to you. Boosh. Thank you. Morning, campers. It's all right, yeah. It's all windy. Oof. Ooh. Oh, that's not nice, is it? I've danced the night away and had a good sleep. Just crashed out a good 7 hours there. Oh, I'll still be tired later. I'm going to attempt to boil the kettle for coffee and then have a slow tidy up. Mess in here. Right, Stet. Look at this man. What a dog. Right. I'll just crack one of this. So this is it outside. Minging. There's Rob there. I wonder if he's up. He's actually stood behind us. There's me, I wonder if I'm up. The wind's changed direction now, it's coming this way, so that shelter's not good anymore. This is the shelter now. Which is the beauty of these cross shelters, isn't it?
Oh, aye. You're always guaranteed shelter, eh?
Alright. Unless it's a whirlwind.
A vortex.
A vortex, But when the cloud lifted before, there's a big, massive bank of cloud over there. Like an inversion sort of thing. Bizarre, but you can't see it, which is a shame. But anyway, we're going to pack up. We've had our tea down that way, just follow the path back down to the village of what's it?
Mukka.
Is it Mukka?
Mukka.
About three and a bit miles. 3 and a bit miles on a Sunday morning. Oof. Nice. Right, just gonna zip the door up, drop the tent, and we'll see you out there. Well, we're just packed up now, ready. Rob's just fine tuning his bag. Was that a good camp, Rob?
It was. Excellent camp, really enjoyed it.
The wee scunner on Great Shunner. But now we've got to walk down 3 miles in the rain, in the wind, in the rain. It's turned absolutely horrific. 3.5 miles back, we're going to get really wet. So I'm not going to film any, just going to grin and bear it. But it was a good camp, that's all that matters. So there we are. Unless anything exciting happens, we'll see you for the next one. Don't forget, watch next week, last week's video next week, if that makes sense. It'll make sense